What's up, everyone? This is Wayne here.
Today I just want to do a top 10 meme of the Troy Bill TV 2022. You can see, I do hope some Quincy deal could be usable because this is a two-cycle engine, and you can tell this thing has been incredibly useful. It's the bad gas in the cobwebs too, which it's definitely what it is exactly, but it's not a bad looking piece of equipment in my opinion, but it's like you know how much I've been using this thing a couple of times already, and this thing actually does a good job in my opinion. But yes, it goes good. It goes good, but it's not been anything. Now this thing has been quite a bit used a lot of times. But it's pretty much what I expected this thing, but it's like you may even know how you expected this thing, but if you just take a look at this machine, you may get how much you know I expected this thing, but this is quite a nice looking machine, I mean, and you can tell without the warnings, like, if you guys get that, and you can tell the same. And this thing's been sitting here since last year, in 2024, but not in 2024, we just hope we get to the new one. And I'm hoping at some point we get to the new stuff coming. That's our point, because you didn't even know something like this much on it, but then you can do this. And it's pretty much what you would expect it, but, pretty nice looking table in my opinion. I mean, hope I can use this in April this year for 2024. And you know, I mean, hope I can use this.